Hi, and welcome to my new YouTube channel, Art with Kayley. My goal for this channel is to provide some tips and tricks for new artists to embark on their journey of creativity, as we all have a little bit more time on our hands nowadays. I hope to accomplish this with some simple supplies that we have at home, considering we can't always go outside and purchase new supplies. One of the things that I truly believe is that we're all capable of becoming artists. Many people feel that they weren't born naturally creative, but the truth is, neither was I. I was a pretty mediocre artist for many of the years that I've practiced, but through patience and perseverance and practice, I was able to become somewhat successful in my little local community. I often compare the learning of creativity similarly to learning English. Unfortunately, many of us only had minimal exposure to the arts growing up through schooling, but we spent a lot of time learning English throughout the years. Since we were very young, we practiced it every single day, from learning basic letters, reciting the alphabet, and learning to construct sentences. We progressed to writing paragraphs, essays, and for many of us, articles, blogs, maybe even a book, and some tweets. Art is the same way. It has rules and structure, often guided by our elements and principles, and it progressively builds upon itself. Many of us never had our parents and teachers drilling art practices, but maybe handing us some finger paints and markers and letting us go for it. Not that I have a problem with that, because I really appreciate the parents and teachers providing a creative outlet for students. But most parents and general education teachers are not equipped to teaching the finer details for artists to learn it meaningfully. So I'll stop talking your ear off and get off my art soapbox and let you go spend some time learning creativity for yourself. Have a really good day, and thanks for listening, and stay safe out there.